come here, yeah, because it looked like you guys didn't have it. And nobody was in my line.
Did Jeremy get one?
Oh, it's okay. Sorry.
What? Oh.
John, can't be selfish now.
Yeah, I guess Stacy wants to go see Minnie, doesn't she?
Uh-huh.
Get it.
It's 15 minutes till they turn the lights on.
Okay. Let's go look at the Christmas tree because they're going to light the Christmas tree up in 15 minutes.
We'll be able to see the...
Coming this way. Isn't that nice?
The signs are backwards.
Is that temporary or what?
I don't know.
This is a celebration.
Let me have your camera, John. You want to go?
She's a princess.
Like she wasn't before. What was that? What was that? Do it quietly.
What happens if I do this?
No, quietly.
That'd be awesome.
Make any
if I
noise.
Her as soon as she hiccups, she'd be like, and swallow her throat.
See you guys.
Stacy, you forgot to look at the garland.
Oh, it's pretty.
They turned all the lights on.
Yeah. Hey, take a picture of that.
Of what?
You got the trigger right here.
Right up ahead. See it?
Oh, you take the monorail.
What was that?
Hey, Steve.
Go where? On a ride?
Mm-hmm.
guys.
Let's go on the ride. The invitation.
No. That's two boys.
You having fun yet, John?
Well, you can hear just as well as I can. Hey, you're on video, Mom. It's my mom.
What?
There they are.
Welcome to the 2005 Candlelight Processional. Tonight's presentation is under the baton of conductor Brian Breed. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome this evening's special guest narrator, Marlee Matlin with Jack Jason.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Babies too. Thank you for coming tonight. It's always my pleasure to be back here at Walt Disney World. This is my sixth year, and I always look forward each holiday season because I know I'll have a great deal of fun with everyone here and everyone out there as well. Eight?
Yeah!
Because of them! Because of all of them! I had a blast, I hope you did too. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you for letting me be here this evening to share this wonderful program of traditional songs and scripture. And so, really, anyway, one more message.
Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, Happy New Year, and God bless America.
Thank you.
Christmas.